Now for this guy, this is a wheel bug, a close relative of the assassin bug. He has a wheel on his back, it looks like a wheel on his back, and he has a beak. He has extremely painful, 2 red antennas, 6 legs. He can fly, and he will dig into your skin. And this thing extremely hurts if he bites you. He can fly. If you could, as you can see right there, his beak is sticking up, and there's the stabbing motion, I think. So stay away from him. Do not kill them, though. They will not hurt you unless they are disturbed. Goodbye.